Everyone and welcome to my channel. Today we are diving into the realm of cybersecurity and tackling a critical vulnerability, CVE-2018-3646. This is nasty bug affected VMware ESXi hosts, leaving them susceptible to Spectre and Meltdown variants. While patching were released back in 2018, I often see questions about applying them correctly. So I thought I'd take you through the patching process myself using my own ESXi host as a live demo. Cybersecurity is more crucial than ever, and Even the most robust systems can face vulnerabilities. This vulnerability could potentially expose systems to unauthorized access. But don't worry, we're here to guide you through the patching process step by step. So stay tuned and let's safeguard your ESXi environment together. Let's know about the problem and explaining the vulnerability. CVE-2018-3646 is a vulnerability that affects Intel processors, potentially allowing unauthorized access to your ESXi host. It's essential to address it promptly to protect your system and data. Before we jump in, let's understand the threat. Exploited weaknesses in the CPU's speculative execution, allowing attackers to potentially steal sensitive data like passwords and encryption keys. It affected various CPU architectures, making it a widespread concern for ESXi environments. What is the solution? Thankfully, VMware issued patches to address this vulnerability. Our goal today is to apply these patches and ensure our ESXi host is no longer vulnerable. Demonstrating the patching steps. Fortunately, VMware has released a patch to address this vulnerability. Let's walk through the patching process together. We'll start with enable SSH on your system. So right-click on your host or click on your action. Then you can find services and enable your ESXi SSH. At first, as you see in the video, connect to your ESXi host using SSH. This establishes a secure connection to your server. Execute the following command, esxcli space system space settings space kernel space set space dash s hyperthreadingMitigation, please type like me, space dash v space dash true is capital word. Use code with a caution. Learn more about this code. You can search it in the internet. You can find too many results about this code. This command activates the patch, mitigating the vulnerability. After that, reboot your ESXi host. This ensures the changes take effect, fully protecting your system. So please reboot. It is immediately to reboot your host to fully patching your system. Emphasizing the importance of patching. Remember, patching is a vital part of maintaining a secure IT infrastructure. By staying up to date with patches, you can significantly reduce the risk of cyber attacks. Okay, let's go next step, call to action. If you are using ESXi host, please do not hesitate to apply this patch immediately. Your system security depends on it. And for more cybersecurity insight and best practices, subscribe to our channel and stay tuned. What about a patching process? Remember, applying patching without proper backup and understanding can lead to unexpected consequence. Always create a snapshot of your VM before patching and ensure you're following the official VMware guidelines specific to your ESXi version. With that, we've successfully patched CVE-2018-3646 on your ESXi host. By staying proactive and applying security updates promptly, we can significantly enhance the security posture of our virtual environments. I hope this video provides a clear and practical guide to patching this critical vulnerability. Don't forget, please don't forget to like and subscribe for more cybersecurity tips and tutorials. If you have any question or suggestions, feel free to leave a comment below. Let's work together to keep our virtual world safe. Okay, thank you for watching my video. As you see, after reboot, the ESXi has been patched. But I suggest you to update your ESXi with the latest patch from VMware. Okay, thank you. Have a nice time. Bye.